Hola, mi nombre es Fadi Shehadi. I'm the president of ICANN. I am very sorry that I can't be with you today. I have to be somewhere else that I had planned to be on, and frankly, the event you're holding in Mexico is one that is very, very important to the world community. Because what you're doing is, frankly, the best practice that we're telling the world should be followed. You're bringing your government, your technical community, your business community, your civil society together so that Mexico can establish a multi-stakeholder governance environment to serve the best interest of the Mexican people. This model, which we believe is the right model, is one of the few things the world community agrees on. While we may disagree on what needs to be governed and how do we govern it, we don't disagree that the multi-stakeholder approach, which you are gathering today to start building for Mexico, is the right approach. So I want to personally congratulate you and thank you for having the initiative that is needed in Latin America. Mexico is a leader in this region, and I don't just tell you this, I go around the region and I meet many people, and I think the leadership you're taking here, while others are talking about what you're doing it. And for that, I want to congratulate you, and I want you to forgive me for not being with you today. I would have loved to be there, and I hope, given that I at least technically live in Los Angeles, not too far from you, that you will invite me, and I will come back soon, very gladly, and hopefully by the time I visit you, this new effort to bring your community together around this multi-stakeholder process is moving and in place. We need Mexico to take the lead here, and we look forward to your leadership. Felicidades.